Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Woo! Hi there, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves some battered fried codfish and creamy mac and cheese. Yum! Y'all know how I do this on my graceful camera. Let's get it. Hey. Battered fried fish. Oh my gosh. Let me. You know what I want to do? Drip it in that sauce. Drip it in that sauce. Why? Because that sauce should be the boss. Because that sauce should be the. Alright, here we go. Y'all take a bite. Take a bite. Oh my gosh. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Woo! Oh my gosh, it's so good. Oh my goodness. This is my first time ever making battered fried fish. I know, right? Surprising. First time ever. It's so good. It is so good. It is so good. It came out perfect. I could have used a little bit more of a crunch and my culinary people, tell me what I should use. I know someone mentioned cornstarch before. I totally forgot. And what's funny, I looked at Long John Silver's recipe. Or was it Captain D's? Captain D's was the reason why I wanted to do this. Every time I go down south, Alabama, Atlanta, the Carolinas, Captain D's is another spot I love to make. I love to stop to. Let's get a mac and cheese. Ooh, mac and cheese, please. Look at that. Baby, Lord Jesus. Oh my gosh. It's gonna just fall everywhere. Come on. Oh, come on, I want it. Drop the mic. Oh my God. Try it. Guys, try this. Try with the chicken bouillon. If you don't have chicken bouillon, use chicken stock. But I think it was just cheaper using chicken bouillon because you can just add it to the water and you get more than one use out of it, a lot of uses out of it. But it just has that flavor. It's so creamy. And then you have that strong bite of the cheddar cheese. Oh my gosh. I thought about this because a friend of mine was over. And he was like, I want some mac and cheese. I was like, I don't have any elbow macaroni, but I can whip up some mac and cheese. So I made some crab cakes. I made this, and I made it this way. I didn't use the Cooper cheese. The Cooper cheese was the only cheese that I didn't use when I made it last time. But with that chicken bouillon, it is replaced as a salt in your water. Oh my God, it's so creamy. It is so creamy, it's so good. Oh my gosh. It is so good. It is so good. Oh my gosh. And when my friend was eating it, he was just like going crazy over it. Crazy, crazy. I'm like, it's not that serious. It's mac and cheese. It's not that serious. Come on, calm down. But it is that serious. It is so creamy. I'm gonna share some of this with him. He had that much. Just a little bit. So you know I wanna know. How are you guys doing today? And of course, with the tartar sauce, you don't have to use, you do not have to use red onion. I just used it because I had it on hand. Yellow onion, white onion, whatever you have. You can make whatever you like. This fish is nice and flaky. That was a big old piece of fish. When I went to the market and the guy brought it out, I was like, what? It's so good. I'm so happy with this meal. I'm so happy. Got my go-to. Don't you know, boo? Market side lemonade to drink from Walmart. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy. Look at all that cream. Let you guys see it. All that cheese, cream. Oh, it is so good. Oh my gosh. It came out perfect. Noodles. Them slightly al dente. I know I'm talking, they shut up. Lord have mercy. Ooh, got something. There it is. This is going to be a short video because my battery is dying. It is so good, guys. Oh. And plus, I'm getting full. I'm getting full. But that should be no surprise. Let's try. Try the fish. Definitely try the mac and cheese. Try them both. I mean, they're both so good. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Thanks for joining the fam, bam. Thanks for joining the fam. I love you guys. Thank you guys so much for all the beautiful comments in my last video. I really love and appreciate you so much. Thank you for the support and love. And I'll see you all in my next video.
Peace.